Well, here we go again. My name's Randy. I'm with Metro Atlanta Coaster Club and Park Journey, and I am now enjoying yet another VR attraction. This is Drop of Doom. It is taking place on Acrophobia here at the park. This is going to be one of the first freefall rides with a VR component. And right now, I'm shooting a bunch of stuff. I've got insects everywhere, flying things, robots. Oh, it's getting attacked by a giant spider itself.
No!
Oh my goodness, we are here. I can't even see how far up we are. And I got stuff falling all over me. I didn't need that. I hate spiders. But anyway, I'm shooting stuff, a big robot flying away. I just know I'm at the top of something. I'm way up here wherever I am. I have a feeling something's about to happen! We got, I don't know if this is lucky or not, there's a spider web now.
Yeah,
is this a good thing or a bad thing? Oh, no, it's not a good thing.